You have your insurance from the boat? We'll burn up.
You know, my girl's uncle is Tony
Tillis. Oh, yeah. You can run the boat. You can run
the boat.
It's his boat. He just won't ever be captain again because of his heart surgery.
Really? They won't let him do it?
Never.
Did you ever hear about a board hitting the sandbar and broken his neck, man?
They got all his family, dude.
Me, too. Will he drive it?
Okay. I'll see you in a bit with friends, y'all.
No.
Bathroom is down the steps to your left. Flush button is above it on the left. Just hold the button in until whatever's in the toilet disappears. We got a 30-minute ride to the inlet. While we're running hard, like everybody, stay seated in case we hit a wave. Don't want nobody to fall down and get fucked up without it being a hey. I'll push him off. I ain't worried about that part. Other than that, make yourself at home. Old rocker sound good?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Take a big seat, Chief. There you go. Man, Earl, you gotta come to the marina one day. These boats are like dinghies.
Do what?
These boats are dinghies compared to the boats that come to where I work.
Hey Robert, look at this one coming up.
There
That's penis envy right there.
You got her stretched on out on it.
Before picture.
Yeah.
See if we can't roll out here.